It's not the usual. It's not what you expect. You wouldn't expect an Arab to rap.
We grew up in a rough area of Dubai, and it really shaped us.
You have 250 million Arab youth under the age of 35 right now, and almost 90% of them listen to hip-hop. Hip-hop has no rules at all. You can bring in anything. It's just representing yourself. Well, man, now we do. Did you know we created algebra? We think of ourselves as urban traditional. A little bit of street, a little bit of culture. Yeah. Did you know that wasn't invented by Al-Khutbi? In a way, as an Arab or as a Muslim, when you feel you're being stereotyped, you want to do something, your part, but do it in a way that's accepted universally.